Welcome back to my Let's Play of Dark Cloud. I guess the question is, how far will I manage to get tonight? I don't know. I mean, I was playing floor 11 earlier and didn't like my recording because I wasn't talking enough. But I also got pretty much my ass handed to me. Yeah. There's some new monsters on this floor, but I also forgot you can't really block charging moles and stuff, so yeah. Oh yeah. Weapon. Got a bunch of these to find. Okay, so that's a part for the cat. Stone, possible exit. I don't know, the feather's nice, I suppose, but I feel it's a bit weird to be running that fast. I suppose my brother's right, it does help you cover a lot of ground quickly. That's blocked off. It seems rather mundane layout, considering what we're in. Escape powder. Okay. Should have restored her weapon earlier. Just die. Okay. Is that everybody? Oh, just no one wants to play as him. His attacks might be powerful, but they're slow as dirt. Or molasses in July. Sorry. I think that box was there. Darn it. Guess I should turn tail and run. What we got here? Come on, something good. Oh, yeah. Got him. Okay, what else has he left? Now, give me the item. What is it? Come on, come on, come on, come on. And it's a torch. Okay. Okay, what else we got? Row. That was a bit dangerous. No, no cups of coffee, seriously. This is definitely a useful item. Make sure the red thing's above our heads because I don't want to waste a shot. I guess I can call that a tie. I loathe to admit it. Ow. And I'm still sucking. Gotcha. Is that all the enemies now? Just about. Ah, bait. Oh, I can't just leave well enough alone. Just a button. Keep down, you go. Die. Okay, now the hard part. Figure out what the owl wants. What's the owl want? Shiny stone, eh? Seriously, it's gonna make me offer up every single item for find something it likes.
Oh, that was a pain.
Temporarily leave. Everyone's health back up. And then check out what's going on floor 12. Is this a special floor? Or... oh, shit. I might be using escape powder here, because I haven't powered up his weapon at all. I'm gonna have to go grind, most definitely. I'm gonna have to power up Kuma if I even want to have a chance of getting through that floor. Which means probably taking him back to the first dungeon to power him up and get used to his weapon in an area where he can't get hurt as badly. Darn it. Till next time, then. See ya.